LOL. Hey, so I'm gonna let you all know now. This video is gonna suck. There's gonna be no like coordination in between the clips. I forget to like tell you a lot of things, so you might see me pop in here and there. This is just like to remember my trip with. So you just enjoy it.
Okay, so it is like 7:40 right now. We are leaving the house at like 8:30 to get Audrey to go to the airport. So that's what I look like right now. I have to straighten my hair and then do my makeup and then pack like all my last minute things. And then we'll be good to go. So I'm gonna show y'all the fit for today. And then yeah. Okay, so for today's fit is a little Artax crew neck, a little like cropped polo shirt, just some jeans. And then I have black and white Vans, like tie-up Vans. And then I have these little necklaces. I have like a tiny choker, but it doesn't really show. And yeah. Okay, so now my hair's straightened, my makeup's done, and all of like the last minute things are packed. And it is now 8:27. So next thing I'm gonna do is go get Audrey and then head to the airport.
Hey. Oh, that was really loud. We're at the airport now. We have a long time to go. Here, I'll flip it. A long time. Like 2 hours until we can board. But I'll be back when we're on the plane, I guess. Vlogging with the mama.
Oh, where are you?
We're boarding.
We on the airplane.
It's hard. Okay, so we landed and we got our bags, and now we have to find the bus, which we couldn't find, so we called the company. We're gonna get on the bus and it's gonna take us to our hotel. I stuck my tongue up, you can't see.
On the bus.
Close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind. Been dreaming that you feel it too. I wonder what it's like to be. We're at Dinar. Dinner.
Food. I'm not reading anymore.
So now what happened is we finished dinner and we decided that we wanted to go to City Walk because it was like 7:20-ish and all the other parks were closed except for City Walk. So that's what you see next is us on the boat to City Walk. to live inside a world that isn't black and white. I wonder what it's like to be my friends. Hope that they don't think I'll forget about them.
Hufflepuff, I will not stand for Hufflepuff slander. Y'all better love Hufflepuffs. Morning, day two. Well, day one, technically, kind of. It's December 10th. The last thing you saw was us buying donuts. We stayed out for a little bit, while longer, and then we came back, ate donuts. I got in jammies and went to bed. My bags look so big. Anyway, it's now 7:15, we're getting ready to go to the park. We cannot forget to get birthday pins because it's my birthday. I'll see you when I'm already. And now I'm ready. It's magic. I'll show you the fit. Today we're wearing house fits. So I have my Hufflepuff shirt, some ripped jeans, and forces. Audrey, show the fit. Ravenclaw, hey, Oma, Gryffindor. We're in the park. Well, like almost, we're at City Walk now. We're walking to Islands of Adventure because we have early admission. I'm so excited, I'm going to cry. Glitter, hey Mom.
Hey Angie.
First thing on the list. Hagrid's motorbike. Here's me about to cry. Part 5. We're gonna go on Hulk now. We're gonna go to Hagrid's, but it's way too long, so we're going to Hulk first. Arrgh! That was so good. I definitely cried, but just because the wind blew the tears out of my eyeballs. But it was so fast. Wasn't expecting it. But now it's time for Gringotts. No way.
Wait, how about this one?
It's occupied, Harry.
It looks like a bunch of first years.
Let's keep looking.
the manor. Yeah.
Get me, you're never catching me now.
Oh no.
This is my car. Let's try again. Spiders. They're very attractive. Did you really have to do that?
Honestly, Rob, they're just sweet.
Where did I get super money with?
Yeah. Hey yo, biddies! So anyway, we're gonna go on the Rip Ride Rocket. Jimmy Fallon, hey dog. We're gonna go on the Rip Ride Rocket. And I'm quite nervous for it. But Audrey's forcing me. I cannot wait to wash my hair. In case y'all are wondering. When we go, I'm gonna show it to you. So, 1 second. That thing. All right, so it was quite scary if you ask me, but they had a video, like I look so ridiculous. They recorded a video of you when you go. It was the funniest video I've ever seen ever.